met Kirsty through a few friends, and we met each other in a karaoke show. It was
the first
time I've been there, and I saw Kirsty. It was in the karaoke, and she sing a very beautiful song, and bit by bit, we getting close to each other. Fly to see her grandma in Scotland, so I thought that will be the moment. So I buy the ring, this one here. I bought it in Spain. I was full day looking for the rings. It was nothing what I like. And in the end of the day, I find the ring. It's finally for me, because the next day we had to fly
to go. You got it before the day before?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
And her grandma say, "Oh, you have to marry. You have to put a ring in that thing. You have to put a ring." And they don't know I had that thing. I have in my mind to do that long before.
Se cununa robului Dumnezeu Constantin, cu robului Dumnezeu Cârtihaliana, în numele Tatălui și al Fiului și al Sfântului Domnul.
the future would be brilliant.
A lot of people in the house, maybe, a lot more than just us two, hopefully. I like a lot of people in the house, a bit crazy.
Big family.
Big family. I'm on my own and I prefer to have more family, so. Yeah. How many are in the team?
11.
And we need the reserve one, and we need the trainer.
Yeah, I think that's a little bit too much, yeah.
The coach, we need the coach too.
You can be the coach.